Morning, everybody. Morning, viewers. Day four for Steph and I in the Pyrenees, although the trip and the route that we are doing today is a day five planned trip. We've missed a day's riding, or we've missed a day's trip, because due to road closures, due to landslides and things like that, we've been unable to do one of the routes that we had planned. So we've had to adapt our trip a little bit, which means that we're a day ahead of our riding schedule on day four. So tomorrow will be the last planned trip that we've got. And then I think tonight we're going to make a decision on whether we come home a day early or whether we just sit around and do something else. But today we're leaving France today, going into Spain. Most of our riding is going to be done in Spain today. And we end up on the southwest corner of Andorra. So let's see what today's got to bring. Cloud in the mountains. I don't know about you, but I'm much more comfortable going round a left-hand switchback than a right-hand switchback. For some reason, I don't know why. Yeah, I don't know why. Just popped. We are now crossing from France into Spain. This literally is the border. Here we go, look. Au revoir, France. Hello. Hola. Espanol. So we are now in Spain. Look at this view, it's beautiful, isn't it? That low cloud in the trees. No cars about at all at the moment. Which doesn't help with trying to dry the roads out, but that's alright. Yeah, there's probably more beers about at the moment than what there are cars. This Steph was just telling me over the comms unit that this area is an area where they've reintroduced black bears. Oh wow, just pull in on the right here, mate. Look at that down there. Look at this, that wowzers. Look at that up there, some brightness trying to come through, dare I say. Look at that up there. Beautiful. Even when it's wet. I mean, arguably, I think it's much more dramatic in weather like this. I mean, ideally, you'd want dry roads, right? But when it's like this... I mean, when it's like this, it's wonderful, isn't it? I mean, the ideal riding conditions is dry roads, sun out, but I don't think it would be nearly as dramatic, the landscape, without it. Oh, she was ginger, wasn't she? Okay, no. Oh, I can have a coffee. Get out this rain a minute.
See, couldn't see then at all. Austrians. No gloves! No gloves! No gloves! F***ing hell. Yeah. I know the Austrians are fucking tough, but that's ridiculous. it is snowing, yeah.
Look at this. Look at this now, look. Wow. Can't believe this is so nice now. Off the beaten track a little bit. Yeah. Oh yeah, let's do a cup of coffee, shall we? Yes, kid. Thing is now, we're trying to find somewhere to park so we can have a coffee. Here? Oh, that was a nice little stop, wasn't it? Nice coffee stop, that kid. Nice. We were supposed to go down there, I think. Yeah, we were supposed to go down there. Well, let's see where this goes.
Okay, damn, damn.
Back. Oh, wowzers. Well, this is a little find, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Yeah. It's actually rerouted us this way as well now. I don't know if we're missing anything out by doing this, but we'll crack it. Crack on. Well, I didn't realise we could do this. This is brilliant. I'm assuming we can do this. Oh, we've got to turn back anyway, I think. We've got to turn back. So, can't go anywhere up here.
Wow.
Right, left round here. Oh, I don't know if we're going to be able to get across here. Oh, yes, we can. Yeah, we can. Yeah. Oh, look at that.
Oh yeah, nice one. Nice one. Look at that one.
Right, across the dam we go. Hope the bloody thing doesn't give way now. Look at that. Look at that mountain range. That's spectacular. Oh, wow.
Look at that view!